archives are not just for historians and history buffs, they're for everyone. We all have an interest in the past and knowing how we arrived at the present. The City of Winnipeg Archives and Records Control Branch manages the city's archival collection. Records in our collection go as far back as 1873, the year the City of Winnipeg was incorporated. There are a lot of really interesting resources in our collections, like council minutes, rare books and publications, gifts to the mayor's office, and photographs, to name a few. One of my favorites is the picture of the boy with the boot statue. The statue's current location is in Assiniboine Park, but in 1905, it used to sit at the old City Hall. This photograph captures a rare view of the old City Hall and its surroundings. The city's archival collection is considered to be one of the most complete and valuable municipal collections in Canada. The city has approximately 20,600 linear feet of records. In an effort to make our collections more accessible to the public, we recently made updates to Winnipeg in Focus. Winnipeg in Focus is an online database. Users can find information and digital reproductions of photographs and records about Winnipeg communities, the built environment, social activities, and the city's social and political history. Archival materials can't be checked out like a book at a library because many items are unique and irreplaceable. Digitizing our archival collections means opening the archives to anyone with access to the internet. It's been exciting to see casual users of archives share our materials on social media and to see a growing number of people connect with records that stir their memories. Digitizing records helps connect people with their past, with their memories, and allows them to share these memories with others. Connecting citizens to the sources of their past, their histories, their communities, it's rewarding work and we love facilitating it. To search the City of Winnipeg archives, visit winnipeg.ca/focus.